the lights out, until it's bright out. Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Get your brains blown out, that's what I call blowing your mind. pretty little girl.
Hey, man.
With your long brown sexy curls. You a hottie body tight. Good God almighty.
All right, son, hold up. You need to slow your roll. We've been talking for a while now. She ain't no hoe. She got class, style, pizzazz, a jazzy smile. As a matter of fact, she has me twisted just like she did back then when the game of Galaga played among friends. It's all it was about. Been at her ever since. We talked last night around 10 and I told her, yo, listen up, cause I love you, lady. We go back like 1980. Lord knows you're the one to change me. You love me cause I'm so crazy. You'll see. I know a lot of folks round town probably been telling you that Danny just a crook. I definitely done some things that I shouldn't be proud of, but we can do it by the book. We've known each other for a long time. I know you're the strong kind of woman with a strong mind, and that's what got me hooked. I got some crazy homies. What you talking about? You got some crazy homies. Yo, quit frontin' and lollygagging. We can have a baby daughter, maybe call her Maggie. We've known each other since the ninth grade. We make each other laugh, best friends. Let's do this the right way. Listen up, cause I love you, lady. We go back like 1980. Lord knows you're the one to change me. You love me cause I'm so crazy. You'll see, it'll be you and me. Always, always. Listen up, cause I love you, lady. We go back like 1980. Lord knows you're the one to change me. Find true love, and if not, I'm here when push comes to shove. Just know if you walk down that aisle with another jewel to take those vows, how I'll react, there's no telling. Might bust in the back of the church and start yelling. Listen up, cause I love you, lady. We go back like 1980. Lord knows you're the one to change me. You love me cause I'm so crazy. You'll see.
Yo, Ash, what's up, man? If you could have any cartoon chick, who would it be? It's funny you ask
that.
That's
back, that's back.
Right off the bat, I'd have Jessica Rabbit. And she's the baddest, I love them daddies. Yeah, that chest pressed and that red dress. And I'm obsessed, yes, with redheads. So Ariel would get it in the shower. Do beauty with Beast, Eiffel Tower. I'd take Jasmine on a magic carpet ride. And then I'd ride her carpet until I made it fly. And Cinderella's better than the stepsisters. Gives the best head and is the best kisser. Unless, of course, she forgot the glass slippers. And fairy godmother is the one to give the teeth to. Mulan's Kunan is who's so sweet. Wake Sleeping Beauty up when I get her in the sheets. I hit with Snow White cause I heard she was a freak. Yo, forget Hugh Hef, I'm rolling with Disney. If you could have a cartoon chick, which one would you pick? If you could have a cartoon chick, which one would get the... Cause if you had a cartoon chick, she wouldn't blow up your phone. I don't need a cartoon chick, I can just draw my own. I Scooby-Doo Daffy, I bet he would watch. Tell Judy Jetson, you can get on top. Yeah, of course I do Wilma, but Betty's mad hot. Not Fred Flintstone, but I'll make a bedrock. I'd fuck Eon Flux and Rogue from X-Men. And maybe Rainbow Bright, cause I heard she was a lesbian. Smurfette would get it cause of my blue fetish. So that includes Marge Simpson too, get it. If you get for cartoon chick.